Israeli hospital becomes first to use coronavirus passive vaccine. The Hadassah Medical Center in Jerusalem tested the first COVID-19 passive vaccine treatment by administering immunoglobulin G on June 23. The Israeli Medical Organization had begun collecting blood plasma from recovered coronavirus patients earlier this year in an effort to produce an antibody treatment for critically ill patients. They developed their passive vaccine and antibody concentrate in partnership with Israeli biopharmaceutical company Kamada. The COVID-19 patient who received the treatment reportedly reacted positively and improved hemodynamically. Hadassah head Zeev Rothstein said they have their fingers crossed for the successful treatment of this patient. Rothstein was not able to discuss any more details about the patient other than that she was a young woman with a number of underlying medical conditions. According to Rothstein, the woman had received other treatments but did not respond to any of them throughout her weeks under intubation at the hospital. According to the Jerusalem Post, anyone who develops a virus then develops antibodies in their plasma, which could be used to help patients battling the virus overcome the disease. The antibodies can be found in patients' plasma, commonly referred to as liquid gold, the liquid that makes up over half of one's blood and carries proteins and hormones to the rest of the body. Immunoglobulin G antibodies are the most common, making up around 75% to 80% of all antibodies in blood circulation. Passive immunization occurs when a patient receives antibodies from another patient, while an active vaccine involves the injection of a dead or weakened version of the virus. The former helps patients fight a disease with recovered patients' antibodies, while the latter tricks in the immune system into thinking they have had a disease and causes the body to create their own antibodies. In collaboration with Jerusalem's rabbinical court, Beit Din Tzedek, which encouraged recovered coronavirus patients in the Haredi community to donate their plasma, Hadassah collected 40 liters of plasma for the project. Rothstein explained that the treatment could be used both as a medicine for coronavirus patients with worsening symptoms and as a prophylactic for high-risk coronavirus patients who need to stop the progression of the disease. This is the first antibody concentrate to be given to a coronavirus patient, but a number of Israeli patients have already been given plasma in frozen form through transfusion.